Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. Today you'll learn how to add a simple user ranking system for WordPress comments. If you're working on your site and you want to increase user interaction, adding a system that boosts engagement can help a lot. One method we cover today is actually borrowed from the forums, where you get special ranks based on how many replies you have on the site. To get this going, you need to install a plugin called Simple User Ranking Comments. I've already installed it here and activated it, so you'll see a Comments All Ranks section. First, we want to display rank in comments, so we'll check that box. In here, we can decide what the titles we want to give for the different levels of engagement. We can do Reader if comment count is at 0. We can make it a commentator if comment count is at 10. And you can add even more items. So let's do a VIP commentator for comment counts of 30. Now, once I have all the ranks listed, I can click Save Changes. And we can see what it looks like. I'll just go to a post where there are comments and see it in action. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.